Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Welcome to another edition of ScientiFix, the Print's curated weekly list of globally important science and technology stories. In order to help people belonging to the fishing community minimize losses and cope with global heating-induced changes, a machine learning company called X has developed a machine learning algorithm that can track individual fish in schools and observe patterns in their behavior. The project called Tidal uses an algorithm based on a mechanism that is similar to facial recognition. A study has found that tropical forests are losing their ability to suck up carbon dioxide from the atmosphere and are no longer acting as carbon sinks, instead adding to the carbon in the atmosphere by the year 2030. This could trigger catastrophic climate breakdown. The Amazon has reached this stage because of the damage caused by loggers and farming interests, according to the study from nearly 100 scientific institutions. Scientists have used CRISPR for the first time to alter DNA to treat a disease. Oregon scientists have performed a surgery on a patient to alter DNA and reverse blindness. The results will be known only after a month. No other details of the surgery or of the patient have been announced. If the first few attempts seem safe, doctors will test this method on 18 children and adults in the future. A study has determined that ancient Earth was a water world with no land at all 3 billion years ago. If this turns out to be true, the findings have huge implications for the origin of life. Currently, we don't fully understand how life came into existence at all and whether it formed in deep hydrothermal vents underwater or in warm ponds or on land. But if the Earth were a complete water world, the theories for the evolution of life can be honed and evolved to be more precise. This is Sandhya Ramesh from Bengaluru for ThePrint.